New video about new alchemy for my YouTube buddy KForge, his channel. I want to apologize for my English language. I think it's quite bad. So many times I thought how the alchemy should be, how it should look like, because for me the alchemy is something mystically and so on. So I've decided to do something exceptional, but I'm working in game industries and I can do the things that you will see in this video. I can do it on my usual work because all things and stuff should be in game design frames of the game. So if you can't go outside of that. But this is my own server and I can do everything that I want, so I decided to do that will be more funny for me. Actually, I got a lot of fun while I coded that, so you shall see it. So new alchemy process, if technically describe that, then it will sounds like we should get the gases from electrolytic dissociation in working liquid under influence of DC electricity and pass that gases through the coil where is going distillation process and receive result in our barrel. So this is working liquid. Actually at this moment this is empty, going through the coil and the final result in the barrel. Sounds very short. Hope very simple. So this is the alchemy machine. Let me explain how it works. So for stool is very important part. So for electrolytic dissociation we need the power source. This is batteries. It looks like ancient action battery from Waze. If you click on that, you will see the charge. For charging of battery, we should use lighting spell. Each spell will charge our battery, but there couldn't be overcharged. So if you spell lighting after 100%, then your battery will be exploded. So okay, we have batteries and of course with wires. For our electrical scheme we need wires. In our case, in case of Ultima Online, this is metal plate. This is control panel. This is block for manage of our alchemy machine managing. I will explain about this little bit later. Okay, I did install all this. This is alchemy table, very important for us. So deinstall it. So the electricity, you can build the electrical scheme that you want, but you need two power sources and wires. So for example, I want to create this scheme. Of course the electricity going through the two potentials, so only these wires can be helpful and the electricity going through these batteries. Okay, we're gonna build just simple electrical scheme. We need two power sources, connect them wires between them, and control panel. control panel, and our trigger. This is very important. This is the main point of our Alchemy electricity and Alchemy scheme. So the sparkles and the electricity sounds tell us that everything is okay in our scheme and there are no problems. Like in real life, if you will do something with the wires under voltage, this will damage you. And everything is same, we get damaged 220. So this is just first simple electrical scheme that is working, like you can see. So we turn it off, and what we need, of course, we need the Alchemy table. Alchemy table is very important. Everything that is going on Alchemy machine is going on working surface of Alchemy table. So this is very important. Okay, we have two power sources, wires, electricity that go through the table, and we need the processor. I don't know how to say correct on English. The processor can be cooked because the process is a bio DNA process. It's not the Flint process that we use in our PC. This is DNA process. We need to cook that from heads of necromancers. Heads of necromancers. One moment. Yes. We need 4 heads. We cooked it in empty bottles, so we need 4 heads. 4 heads. Actually, each head is one core of our processor. We will build a 4-core DNA processor. And we need 4 empty bottles. 4 empty bottles. Oh, of course, I want to say, I must say that if, each needless items on our table that shouldn't be there will be exploded. For example, I've put it on, and no matter Ginseng, boom. So every needless thing on surface of our table will be exploded. So turn off. 4 heads, 4 necromancer heads, 4 bottles for them. We turn it on. Start process, and we've just cooked brand new 4-core DNA processor for making our PC working. We need memory. So we install memory, install DNA processor, and install the power button. Okay, now we have completely built the Alchemy table, Alchemy machine, with that consists everything that we need. So okay, let's start the first part of Alchemy. We need one moment. What we need? We need empty flask. Oh, okay, big flask. Oh, fuck. Okay, we need one big flask, empty flask actually. And for example, we need to do lesser cure potion on, for that, one garlic on one potion. So for example, I put on flask 2 garlic. Bull. So okay, we put it on table. We need barrel for final result, and we need coil. Where our coil? Oh damn! Oh, this is coil. Okay. Okay, so now we have on our alchemy table is one coil, one barrel, one flask, and we should return to our DNA processor. When we turn on our electrical scheme, you can see the DNA processor has changed. That means that electricity going through it, through control panel, through DNA processor, everything is working well, and we can use our processor. This is console for execute, for passing commands on our alchemy machine. So this is list of our commands, short list, and we need to do to start alchemy. Alchemy. So I need to say that each action of our alchemy machine is spent our batteries, 1% of our batteries, and the DNA processor have the limit amount of actions that it can do. 1,000 actions can do one DNA processor. So for example, if we type info, we will see that processor have thousands, actually my English numbers quite bad, 1,000, 1,000, yes, this is 1,000, I guess, and the batteries, and you can see the charge of batteries. So we start alchemy process, and you can see that process is started. Plus one mean that was done one action. And if we type info again, we will see that the processor spent two actions. Okay, and batteries of course two. So we've changed the physical form of physically formed from dense to liquid, and now in our barrel is a liquid garlic. I don't know how it's correct to say garlic. I don't know. I'm sorry, my English is bad. So okay, we turn off our alchemy machine, and we need pure out. This is completed lesser cure potion in that barrel, so we can pure out in our empty bottles. Okay, this is two lesser cure potion. So next action is the, I don't know how it correct to say on English, fusion. We need to do from three lesser cure potion one middle, and then we can do from three middle potion one greater. I don't know how to say it on English. Tier. Okay, for tier process we need alchemy kettle. And of course our stool, alchemy kettle. So alchemy kettle is working on only under voltage, so we put three lesser cure potion. Okay, this is in our alchemy kettle, and we start alchemy process again. Plus one. No. There should be plus one. Okay, we shouldn't turn off because we need to open, and nothing going on. Oh no! I understand. One moment, this was wrong. Lesser cure potion. From machine. No. Okay. One moment, please. This was wrong potions. I'm sorry for that. Okay. I think this is will be. Yes, this is will be okay. Where is our alchemy kettle? We put there three lesser cure potion, lesser three lesser cure potion, and we start alchemy again. Yes, plus one, and now at this moment in our alchemy kettle is one cure potion. It's a not lesser, it's a middle, and of course if we put there three middle, we receive one greater. Okay. For me, like for person with technical education, I've got a lot fun while I coded that. So, thanks for watching. Bye.